Carnival mean to you?
Bringing the community together.
Community! You know what I mean? Spirit, team spirit.
It is a tale of two Notting Hills. Carnival is where this community comes out.
Everyone coming together from different ethnic backgrounds and just having a good time. You know what I mean?
Something new and ugly raises its head in Britain. In Notting Hill Gate, only a mile or two from London's West End, racial violence. An angry crowd of youths chases a Negro into a greengrocer shop, while police reinforcements are called up to check the riot, one of many that have broken out here in a few days. The injured victim, a Jamaican, is taken to safety. But the police have not been able to reach all the trouble spots so promptly, and the quietest street may flare up at any moment.
Have you got anything against these coloured people who live here?
Well, not the majority is, you know, they're bad, you know what I mean? I think we've got the worst in Notting Hill.
You do?
We can't go home.
The Notting Hill Carnival began in the mid-60s and arose out of adventure playgrounds of the Tavistock and Goulburn areas. Its purpose is to bring a little bit of heaven to the desolate streets of North Kensington.
After the London riots, they were loved. People were clapping, people were taking photos with them.
I thought we'd be loved this year after London Bridge and everything, but then Grenfell Tower happened. But what annoys me is Grenfell's not awful.
So it's funny that. One minute you're a hero, next minute you're the enemy. I guess that's just the way it is in London.
Oh, been culture, yeah. And the struggle that we've had. Culture, family, life.